I did it again. I fucking... Come on! Now all these bitch asses are over there. They can't open that shit up. Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Sister got me in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Getting the licks in the band. Legacies. Alrighty, welcome back, y'all. This is your girl, Raging Girl Gamer. And we are back with some more Super Mario 3D World to the road to Super Mario Odyssey that comes out Friday on the 27th.
Let's go.
We are going to continue. How the hell am I little? I had just got done streaming fucking Luigi U. Oh my goodness. I forgot how much a pain in the ass that game was. Fuck you. Oh! Give me this one up. Come on! I am just fucking up today. Fuck out of here. It was probably at the top. I'm just kind of like rushing through this shit. Yeah, it was probably at the top somewhere. On I think it's World on the World Star. It's you gotta finish that level in like 30 seconds. Well, not exactly 30 seconds, but of course you get time. All right, let's do this one. Switch Black Ruins.
Let's go!
I like this setup. Fuck out of here. Aw, oh, shit! Look at me! I was just all over the damn place. Alright, so far so good. I think the star is over here, or is this a stamp? No, this is a star. All right. Can I just... No, I don't know if I was able to jump, you know, dive over there. Fuck out of here. Wait. Make sure I ain't miss nothing. Come on! Damn, I'm taking all that time. Mm-hmm. Man. Ah, fuck. Oh, I know where to start at. It's up here. Oh my goodness, he almost got me with that shit. Goodness. Toad House. I'm not sure how long this is gonna be, but hopefully it's not too long. Kind of just want to hurry up and get it out of the way. Fuck you! Fucking bitch, man! Wasting my time! What is this? Oh, shit.
Let's go.
I thought it was the next one. I guess not. I've played this level so many times. It shouldn't be too hard. Oh, great. Oh, I actually got it. Just keep going around. I don't know. Why did I go in here? I think I'll be able to make time. Come on! What? Oh! What the hell hit me? How did that hit me? Are you serious? Just not having a good night. Ugh, I did it again. I fucking. Oh my god, man. Come on. I don't have time for this. Like, literally. Come on! Jesus! Maybe I should just do it the other way. Oh my god! Yo, I'm... I want the stars. Okay. I didn't even know where I was for a moment. I don't want to use my cat suit. It's not worth it. No way. It's, oh no. Is it still gonna be there? Yeah, it's still there. If it was Luigi, it would have been gone. Oh my! Fuck! should just forget that third star. Maybe I should just forget it. Maybe that's a good sign. Oh, goodness. Oh my, yo. Oh, yes. Oh my goodness. It was driving me crazy. That took way too long. Goodness, that level.
Let's go.
Come on, Mario. So he just followed me all the way up here. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Paying attention to the fucking whatchamacallit. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I'm fucking up right now. He just followed me. Oh, get your ass on. Ah, shit. Come on, Mario. Yo, I'm done. I don't care about that stamp. Well, I guess you can say this is nothing like the, oh. Take this because I'm gonna need it. Oh no! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Goodness! Get me out of here. Now, of course, I gotta fight these bitches. Out of here. Come on! Mario can't jump for shit! You probably gonna be the same way in Super Mario Odyssey. Thank you.
two bosses
and a slot machine.
There we go. That's how I begin most of my lives, is from that. Feel like fighting him. Damn. Come on, man. Are you serious? Of course. I don't even know where I'm at. Then they added that this shit. Come on! I'm done. He fucking fell off the goddamn stage. Need to get one hit. That's it. Come on! All right. Damn! Time for this. It's late. Prince Bully Blockade is back. Now, how in the hell? Look how little he is. Oh my goodness. Oh, then I don't have nothing. I think I get a cat suit in this one. Well, I would have got one. Oh, no. Come on, man. Oh, I know the star is around. Well, no, just... I gotta defeat these motherfuckers. That was the second one. God damn it. Hold up, I gotta defeat these. I just realized that. Come on, I didn't know he was gonna go all the way down. What the f- You know what? Come on, like seriously. That stuff is gonna be chasing you. Goodness. Yo, if I would've got... Hold up. Don't give me a head start. Come on, Mario. Yeah, let's get the hell up out of here. Yeah, this just... You know, I want to get all the stars, but it's just like, it takes too much time. We're gonna do all the levels. I had stopped the video. I had to go to bed. Come on. Come on, Mario. Man, I'm lucky on here, you know, you ain't gotta worry about like a fucking time limit or how long you can hold your breath. That'd be fucked up. But I can't. Yeah, I can't do nothing to them. Come on, man. Get out of my face. Ooh! Yeah, give me this. Give me this. Come on. Swim, Mario. Look at this. I wasn't gonna be able to make it. No, I don't want that. Where the hell is the other star? It has to be... Oh my goodness. It has to be down here. No? Are you serious? I just... For shit. Get me out of here. There's nothing up here. Okay, whatever. Yes, get me out of here. y'all I'm doing. There's nothing up here. I don't really remember. Nothing? Damn. And they put me back in the water. What was the point in that? Oh, if I had the fucking whatchamacall. Look at that. Look at that. No, I don't even care. Just get me out of here. Come on, squid. I already can't stand you in Mario Kart. Something down here, please? Thank you. I'm not going back for that star. Fuck that. Come on, Mario, swim. Fuck, man. I hate water stages. I'm done. Just go across. Yeah, I don't really care for that level. I really don't care for that level. I should have just skipped it. Swimmery lava lake.
Let's go!
Oh, my friend was playing this early. This level. Come on! Man, if I would have died from that. Why? I thought I effed that up. I do not have the boomerang and they're gonna come down here. Shit, man. I wanted to get all the stars, but that looks like that's not gonna happen. Look, can't even get it. Fuck it. Just go! Like, damn! Finish this. Oh man, leave me alone. Oh my god. Mario, don't stunt. Go. Damn, I ain't getting no stars in this one. Oh my goodness. Of course I have enough. Bowser's Lava Lake Keep. But of course, shout out to Nerdcore. Hopefully. Oh! Look at the boomerang. Come on, man. Look at the ball. Should I try to get it? Almost lost it. These fucking ceiling fans. Come on. Why did I do that? It's not even worth it. Come on, man, I'm playing like shit. Fight this bitch Bowser. This shit takes forever. I remember my friend was doing a live stream. They was talking about Bowser having a permit and shit. You got no, where's his driver's license? You got a, and shit, that shit was hilarious. Damn it. Of course. Fuck! I'll probably use my cat too. Come on! Oh, how did I miss that? Bitch. Yeah, your shit about to get destroyed again. Then he telling me to come on. A couple more hits and I should be good. Man, this is, oh my goodness, I gotta use it. Fuck! I'm not doing this again. What the hell just happened? That didn't hit him? Go. Oh. Oh my goodness. Huh. to use my cat suit because I didn't want to start over. I don't like doing that. Now all these bitch asses are over there. They can't open that shit up. Of course, Bowser gonna steal him again. He could have just took the L and left. Mario. Come on. This is gonna be the last world. I'm not gonna do the bonus ones. Got a whole fucking carnival. Look at that shit. Alright, y'all, we're gonna end it here. I appreciate y'all tuning in. Leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And this is the road to Super Mario Odyssey. And which I'll be getting it Friday, so I surely can't wait. And I will be posting gameplay of it on Friday. But once again, leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Peace.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.